Hootsuite organizations have three layers of permissions: organization, team, and social network. In this video, we'll look at team permissions. Teams are groups of users within a Hootsuite organization that are organized according to a common purpose or role type. Creating teams is a required step when setting up your Hootsuite organization. Each team can be assigned access to specific social accounts, depending on their needs. To create a team, open your organization manager and click Add Team. Next, add a descriptive name, select team members, and add the social networks this team will be managing. Once your team has been created, you can adjust permissions for each team member. Do this by hovering over the team, clicking the settings wheel, then manage permissions. You'll be taken to the team manager containing a list of all Hootsuite users in your organization. Click the team members tab to view a list of users within the specific team. Then, click the drop-down to change a user's permissions. These permissions can be adjusted or revoked at any time in the same way. There are three permission types that can be assigned at the team level: Team Admin, Custom, and Default. Team admins can manage all team members, permissions, and connected social networks. They can also manage content libraries and vanity URLs. Users can be given custom permissions for access to specific settings. For example, you may want to give someone access to add or remove team members, but not permission to add or remove social networks. Default permissions can be used for team members who are not authorized to make structural changes to the team. All team members can view each other's scheduled messages, assignments, as well as replies within streams.